मॉर्निंग माय डियर क्लास, हाउ आर यू ऑल ऑफ यू? होप सो ऑल आर फाइन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, ग्रामर, कंपाउंड वर्ड्स एंड यूसेज ऑफ आर्टिकल्स। फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू सी कंपाउंड वर्ड्स। कंपाउंड वर्ड्स कंटेन अ टू वर्ड्स पार्ट्स। द मीनिंग ऑफ द सम कंपाउंड वर्ड्स इज इक्वल टू द मीनिंग ऑफ द टू वर्ड्स पार्ट्स। एग्जाम्पल, डॉग हाउस, ब्लू बर्ड। द मीनिंग ऑफ सम कंपाउंड वर्ड, काही कंपाउंड वर्डचा अर्थ कसा असतो? सेम असतो दोन्ही शब्दांच्या पार्टमध्ये। आता इथे डॉग हाऊस, कुत्र्याचं घर, ब्लू बर्ड, निळा पक्षी। अदर कंपाउंड वर्ड्स हॅव अ मीनिंग डिफरंट दॅन देअर टू पार्ट्स। काही कंपाउंड वर्डचा अर्थ कसा असतो? त्यांच्या दोन पार्ट जेव्हा ते एकत्र येतात ते वेगळे वेगळे असे वेगळे शब्द असतात। फॉर एक्झाम्पल, बटर फ्लाय, वेगळे शब्द आहेत पण ते एकत्र आल्यावर काय तयार होतं? कंपाउंड वर्ड तयार होतं, दॅट इज बटरफ्लाय। अनदर एक्झाम्पल, एअरलाईन। इन दिस वे कंपाउंड वर्ड्स इज फॉर्म। सो लेट्स सी फ्यू मोर एक्झाम्पल ऑफ कंपाउंड वर्ड्स। लुक ॲट द वर्ड्स गिवन बिलो, जॉईन देम टू फॉर्म अ न्यू वर्ड्स। कंपाउंड वर्ड्स, बेड रूम। व्हॉट कंपाउंड वर्ड फॉर्म? बेड रूम, सन लाईट, टी पॉट, टूथ ब्रश, postman, suitcase, rainbow, workbook. In this way you have to write this compound word. Complete the sentences given below with the help of the words you made. The tea is in the teapot. Rani packed her clothes in a red suitcase. I have a blue toothbrush. Grandfather is sleeping in his bedroom. The postman delivers letters. Water stone in the sunlight. I am sorry I got late. I was looking for my workbook. I saw a beautiful rainbow yesterday. In this way you have to write this compound word in the blanks. Now look at your spellings. Fill in the blanks to complete the words from the story. Streamers, birthday, parents, invitation, balloons, friends, chocolate, cake. In this way you have to write the spellings. Now we are going to see usage of articles. A, an, the, we will discuss in next session. Alphabets are divided into two groups, vowels, A, E, I, O, U, consonant, rest of the other alphabets, B, C, D, E, etc. Now look at here. Articles are two types, definite article, the, indefinite article, A, an. Today we are going to discuss about the indefinite article. How to use a, an, usage and examples. Look at here. Use before words beginning with a consonant sound. Look at her. M is a consonant sound. So what comes? A man. L is a consonant sound. A lamp. A cat. When the consonant sound come in front of that, which article come? A. Used before words that begin with a vowel sound. An apple. An eraser. An umbrella. When vowel sound come in front of that, which article come? An. Now here, look at here. A, an should agree with a first sound in the adjective or the adverb-adjective combination which stand before a noun. An 80 years old man. So look at here. A, T, A, E, vowel sound, that's what here come, an. A gold necklace, a pretty girl. Use a before word, letters, numbers which sound like they begin with the consonant even if the first letter is vowel. Euro, euro, euro. So what comes here? A university, a university. One, work. W, that's what here. What come? A. W, one. Use an before words, letter, numbers, which sounds like they start with a vowel even if the first letter is a consonant. An hour. H is silent. Hour. O. So, here an. So, an will come. H. Here come an. According to the phonics, the words we pronounce, the articles come in front of the vowel sound and a articles come in front of the consonant sound. Do you understand? Okay, we will see few more examples. Fill in the blanks with the A or an. A hen and an egg, an axe, an ox, an elf, and a fairy, a letter and an envelope, a bat and an owl. In this way, we have to write a and articles in the blanks. Now, fill in the blanks with A or an. There is an apple and an orange on the plate. An oak is a big tree. An elephant is a huge animal. An armchair is a piece of furniture. An umbrella is useful thing. He bought an ox and a buffalo. He ate an egg and a banana for breakfast. Sri Lanka is an island. In this way, you have to write A or an in the blanks. Circle the error in each sentence and rewrite them in your notebook. This is your task. You have to highlight and circle the errors which comes in a sentence and rewrite in your notebook. Raj is unkind man. What comes here? U. Vowel sound is there. So what come in front of vowel sound article? You have to wrongly given here. So we have to circle it. And boy is dancing on the stage. What is the article here comes? Wrong given here. So we have to circle it. Rest of the others you have to do and rewrite in your notebook. Listen to the audio carefully and answer the quiz given below. It can be heard. Sound. A kettle has its spout. Children play with it. Toy. Strong, thick, stout. It float in the air. Cloud. Talk loudly, shout. In this way you have to write the spellings without spelling mistakes. Now complete the Aditi's thank you card on the next page with the words from the boxes. Answers is given. You have to write this answer on the next page. Already I given your answer. Dear Anu, thank you for inviting me to your birthday party. I had a great time. The puppet show was fun. Thank you, Auntie, for the delicious food. I hope you like my gift. Love, Aditi. In this way, the thank you card written by Aditi to her friend Anu. Draw a birthday cake for your best friend and color it. Draw birthday cake here. Space is given in your textbook. And don't forget to color and don't forget to put a candle on the cake. Okay, students. Do you like this lesson and usage of articles, compound words? Understand? Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.